when will you be content? The separation has produced a vacuum, emptiness. We are struggling to fill it with human appreciation. It doesn't get filled. So, we all know that it has to be filled with love of God. But, are there things which hinder the love of God? 1 John 1:15. Another translation.
Do not love this world, nor the things it offers you. For when you love the world, you do not have the love of the Father in you.
So, do we love the world and things of the world? So what happens? There is a snake here. Love of God is poured into your heart by the Holy Spirit. But the snake is preventing the love from making its home in me. Brother, we are living in the world. How can I not but love the world? What is love of the world? 16.
For the world offers only a craving for physical pleasure, a craving for everything we see, and pride in our achievements and possessions.
Yes. Let me not boast in anything else except the cross of Jesus Christ. But here is the boasting. Okay. At that point, can you write few areas which you either boast outwardly or at least inwardly? 5 areas you boast in. Chala boasting agatha, inside. Some boasting is outside also. Prashamsikkunna karyangal. Endellam karyangalil prashamsikkunnu. Oru thandedam varunnu. Orutthar ezhuthumbo ennu parayam. When you write, you can tell. Efficient in what?
Working.
Efficient in my work.
Shrewd.
I am very shrewd.
I am very good at communicating.
Very good at communication.
Very good in relationships.
Another. Cooking. Na sambar vacha romba nalla irukku. எல்லாரும் டேஸ்டின்னு சொல்லுவாங்க. எஸ். ஸோ ஞா நான்தாய்ட்டு பிரார்த்திக்கிற ஆளா ப்ரே வாரியர். வேற குட் இன் டிரைவிங் அதேஸ். നല്ലോല് അഡ്ജസ്റ്റ് ചെയ്യുന്ന ആളാ. എന്റെ തലയിൽ ഒറ്റ മുടി പോലും. Think critically. You have to bear with her.
I think I'm critical thinking.
Any other?
Teaching ability.
Okay. Why do we remind this? Because as long as we boast in anything, the snake is still there. boasting in our achievement and success. So we'll try to accumulate everything that is needed to boast also. Ability to teach, you have to accumulate lot of knowledge now. So that snake also will enter, occupy the space. We mentioned about the anaconda. Malapamba. Matthew 6:24.
No one can serve two masters, for either he will hate the one and the other, or else he will be loyal to the one and despise the other. You cannot serve God and man.
അത് പണ്ടായിരുന്നു. ഇപ്പം അക്കൗണ്ടൻസി ഒക്കെ കഴിഞ്ഞ് ബാങ്കിങ് ഒക്കെ വന്നതിന് ശേഷം വി ക്യാൻ മാനേജ് ഇറ്റ് വെരി വെൽ. ക്യാൻ എനി വൺ മാനേജ് ബോത്ത്? വട്ട് ഈസ് ലവിങ് മണി മീൻസ്? ഡിസിഷൻസ് ഇൻ ലൈഫ് ആർ കൺട്രോൾഡ് ബൈ മണി, നോട്ട് യൂസിങ് മണി. ലവിങ് മണി ഈസ് നോട്ട് യൂസിങ് മണി. Decisions are controlled by money. No, brother, it doesn't control me. The way how it controls, one example is, your child wants a bicycle. You tell, we cannot afford it now, my son. After 2 months, we can afford it now, we'll buy. What about affordability? Means, decision is controlled by money. You are not asking whether it is needed, whether it is God's will. No. Affordability. So, immediately people say, love of money is the only problem. Money is not the problem. They say money is neutral. Is it neutral? Printed notes. How, what harm that can do? But the problem is, why it's very difficult to say the small word no to money or enough to money. These two words doesn't come out easily. These two words do not come out. Why? Money has the inherent nature to make you love it. So, you can say no to food, no to many things. I want to come to your house, not today. You can easily say, money wants to come. Money wants to come. You know other snakes? Matthew 6:15.
But if you do not forgive men their trespasses, neither will the Father forgive you your trespasses.
Love of God comes to us in the form of forgiveness from God. But I have unforgiveness in my heart. How can the love of God stay in me? No, brother, it is all will stay because God has poured His love into my heart through the Spirit of God. It's bubbling. When I sing that, it immediately bubbles out, no? Now say, how many times you can say bubble? Bubble, bubble, bubble. Bubbling, 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 bubbling. Immediately it bubbles out. But we were thinking like that, if it sings and if you are happy, love is flowing out. Another snake, Matta Pambulaka, John 5:43.
I have come in my Father's name and you do not receive me. Another comes in his own name, you receive him.
What are the examples? If the government gives an order, you will obey. But if you read it in Bible, you won't obey. If doctor tells you, will obey. If God tells you, won't obey. Doctor. Ara Viliala? Kathavile. Bartau Barnake, Kathau Barnake, Kathila. Ara Viliala. I never can know. See, when we consider like that, will the love of God be in us? John 3:19.
This is the judgment, that the light has come into the world, and men love the darkness rather than the light, for the deeds were evil.
Do we love darkness or light? Irittana ishtam pagalano. I don't know. Which you love? Why silence? Definitely there is a doubt. I am sure nothing shall separate me from the love of God. All this has separated me from the love of God. So what is the reality? I don't know whether we understand the word when we use this expression, reality, reality, reality. Do you understand? Experience means now. When you are praying, suddenly you felt, what is called, Roma Anjavundai, goose flesh. You say, now I was filled with love, brother. That is only a feeling. That's not what we call as experience. Maybe it's part of it. It leads to transformation. Manam pududagradanali. By renewal of mind, be transformed. So it leads to change in life and attitude. It can produce or not produce, it may come also, your emotional things. Some people can cry for anything. When they pray, it will be tears, will be flowing. I met one or two people, anything they share passionately, they begin to There was one young man, for anything. People were thinking he is so moved by things. Then I had a discussion with him, found that his mother cries for anything. So from childhood, he also cries for anything. It's a habit. Over the years, he has been able to overcome it. It's not anything to do with realizations. Some have the ability to express anything in nice language which captures others' attention. And that person also thinks now, yes, I have it. No. It's a beautiful way of describing without reality in life. Reality, two examples. One, Luke 12:8-9.
Also I say to you, whoever confesses me before men, him the Son of Man also will confess before the angels of God. But he who denies me before men will be denied before the angels of God.
Taken out of the context, this can, I stood up and said, Jesus Christ is my Lord. That is what they think confession of Jesus Christ. That is not confession meant there. So if I have publicly in the meeting places, I gave a testimony. No. What is this confession in that whole context? He says, God knows everything. Verse 2 and 3, God knows everything, there is nothing hidden before God. 4 and 5, God is greater than man. 6 and 7, God cares for us. Cares even for the hair, so he cares for you. Now, three important truths have been taught, which are practical things. Now, are these truths operating in my daily life? Example, God knows everything, so I have no secret. I have no double dealing with anyone. I have no pretension. That is confessing Jesus Christ in public. Because I confess Jesus Christ knows everything, so I live without any hiddenness. Second, God is greater than man. That reality has taken hold of me, so my life, I am not running after honor from man, because I know God is greater than man. His approval is enough for me. So when my promotion did not come, I did not bother, because I know my identity. When they insulted me on the road, I did not feel insulted, because I knew my identity. I had the freedom to do that work, which others thought menial, but for me it was not a problem, because I knew my identity. Third, I have no worries about tomorrow, because God cares for me. And they spent few months with me, they also testified to it. This person is not afraid of. Now this is confessing Jesus Christ in daily life. When he says, the Lord says, if you confess me, declare all these truths operating in your life, in daily life, I will tell everyone, including my angels, he is my beloved son. That is reality. That is reality. That confession in daily life is reality. That's an experience that is manifested. They all perceive it now. So when these hindrances are there, how can the love of God be in us? Then how can we be free from fear and anxiety? How can we be free from fear of rejection? Shall we go for tea now? When you come back, spend 15 minutes in your group sharing what you have learned over the morning, and also very definite, clear questions are there which needs answer. Write it and bring it. We'll look at the Bible. Shall we be silent?